Hey guys, you know how some people are artists with paint, and others are artists with music, and still others are artists with the written word? Well, I want to help you learn the fine art of saying no. You see, this can be the difference between having great opportunities arise and you're ready to meet them, or being so busy and so tied up with the good stuff that you're really not able to say yes to the great stuff. Check this article out today, will you?